Hello guys, this is your girl in the house. Welcome to my channel, guys. If you've never subscribed my channel, kindly just click the red button and remember to also click the bell. So today I'm just gonna do the continuation of white chicken stew and white rice. So this is gonna be the part two of our video. So in the description part, I'm going to leave the link of this part one of the chicken stew and white rice. So guys, remember to like my videos every time, because I'm here to cook for you. I'm here to make you salivate, okay? Yeah, I just want you to be salivating whenever I'm in the kitchen. So guys, just remember to comment. Also remember to comment on my videos just there on the comment section. Remember to comment, remember to share with your friends. Again, remember to like that thumbs up, okay guys? Okay, just watch the episode two. Guys, I'm done with parboiling. Now what next I need to do is just to wash my rice after parboiling. This is my rice. I've just washed it, so after washing, I keep it aside so that it can the excessive water can just come. After that, this is my pot for making. This is my pot for rice as well. I'm also checking my soup. This is my soup. My stew is doing good. So it's still cooking. You have to cover. So I just have to cover and wait. So we are now to cook for, just give it like 15 to 20 minutes to cook well. Then after that, as you cook, as your chicken will be cooking, remember I was still parboiling my rice. So this is the time I just remove my rice after parboiling. Guys, I don't want to use a different oil, so I'm still using, since this other oil is clean. So that is what I use. So I just use it to cook. So remember, this is for rice. I just put now my rice. Just add my rice. Next time. Add salt. Guys, if you want the colored one, this is the right time. You can decide to put maybe your curry powder. So guys, this is the result. This is the result for everything now. This is the result of our food. This is the result of our food. So guys, kindly, if you've never subscribed my channel, kindly do so. Just go click my notification for the